Warning, the food used in this channel may cause food coma, mouthwatering, hallucinations. Discretion is advised. View at your own risk.
Welcome back, guys. Your boy Ivan from Food Galore. Today we have a new amazing mouthwatering video. You guys should definitely subscribe to my channel, tell your friends, comment down below, share my link on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, or any type of social network via messaging. Do what you gotta do. This is the channel to subscribe to. We're always posting videos, like one or two videos a week, daily, on a daily basis. So subscribe, and I'll see you guys in this video. Hopefully you enjoy it, and you get a fat ass like. Check it out, guys. Authentic Mexican mole. This one is green. Hella yummy. Lots and lots of chicken. We made it with an authentic. We're not using the regular metal one. We're using an authentic one. Traditional stuff we use when we cook. It's really awesome. You could get these in like a lot of places in Mexico, and they make them there too. ¿Qué preparamos hoy, mamá?
Mole verde de semilla de calabaza.
Mole verde de semillas de calabaza.
Le echamos comino, cebolla, ajo, hierba santa, el rabito de cebolla, cilantro. ¿Qué más le echamos?
Y está en su olla tradicional de barro.
Sí.
Toda tiznada, pero hey, tiene le da otro diferente más distinto y más único comparado si lo cocinas con una olla de aluminio, de fierro, de... Pero esta le da otro diferente sazón.
Y de pollo fresco.
Y es de pollo, chicken pollo, miren cómo burbujea. Hagan sus pedidos al 1-800. Así será. Tenacu. Memelas, ¿ok? Memelas.
Gruesas.
Gruesas, para que se llenen.
Sí.
Esas tortillas, a lo regular, son como... Y está empezando como a llover, creo que hay una gotita de agua. Y creo que ayer se acabó el gas, pero no le cambié.
¡Ay, pinche chamaco! Con razón en la mañana iba a calentar el té. Y dijo, es bien huevón. Y dije, híjole, ya se acabó el gas.
No, porque me iba a hacer una quesadilla. Pero ya mire que no calentó.
Te digo, con razón.
Pero si eran como las 1 de la mañana que iba a comer una quesadilla.
Venía
con
el paso. ¡Ay! Ay, negro, ¿qué pasas tú?
Te pasas, negro.
Y yo cuando hago mole lo hago aquí. En la cazuela.
En la cazuela.
En la cazuela de barro. Sí. Le agarré cuatro chiles grandes.
Ajá.
A la peña. En la cazuela. ¿Ni pica? ¿La prueba? ¿Está bueno?
Está bueno, seguro. Sí, pica poquito.
Tenemos que agarrar contenido porque vamos a estar tortillas, el mole verde. Ese es el mole verde que vamos a hacer el lunes, ¿no? Creo.
Sí.
Y ya tenemos un nuevo video en YouTube que apenas se acaba de descargar, como hace una hora. Ya le puse el thumbnail.
Ay, y mamá agarra otro plato de sal. Oh, para tus tortillas.
Sí, porque a mí me echamos a comer, voy sin fruta, pues el lengua más que se sube por arriba, y que no me vaya a quebrar, se corta.
Todavía no hay como, oh, pues ya, entonces sí.
Pues hay que probarlo.
Ya que estamos aquí, porque ya hace rato.
No, ya me. ¿A qué se va a las? Ahorita es como las 3. Lolo, ¿qué hora estaba así?
I wasn't gonna eat, guys, but hey, we're gonna eat because it's nice and hot. Plus, I think it's gonna rain. The weather is really bipolar, especially in Southern California. It rains, it's irritating.
Full disclosure.
Full disclosure. We got chicken wings, we got legs, we got the thighs.
Oh, pero eso no es cuchara, ma. Yo nomás lo estaba ahí.
Es una spatula.
Who's hungry, foodie fan? Comment down below in the description.
This mole consists of like a lot of herbs. You have to put a lot of herbs to give that consistency and that quality where it gets like nice and thickened.
Como para que no se pegue. Bien sabroso. Bien sabroso. Rico.
Delicious.
Delicioso. Está bueno.
Le pusiste solo los merjurjes.
Sí, es que antes yo no lo sabía.
If you don't know what merjurjes are, those are condiments in our like little foreign language that we build up. Merjurjes.
Pues dos cantos lo hacen y yo no lo sabía.
I'm gonna eat some right now, okay? So stay tuned. It's time to eat, guys. We got our tortillas right here. We only need like, they're thick, so we're just gonna put two of them. There's chicken wings, drumsticks, thighs, a little bit of everything. Check out this really yummy, creamy sauce. Literally food porn content. Food porn content. So it's time to eat, okay? The flavor is so creamy. You can, there's so many seasonings and spices you could taste. Let me go get a fork or a spoon, okay? Get a fork. check it out, guys. Definitely recommend you guys to try this out. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get the whole ingredients and everything, the whole procedure, because my mom started cooking this really early and my tortillas are getting burnt. But it's super good. Hopefully in the future, or maybe I'll put a link down in the description about how to make this mole. Super bomb. Super bomb. And like I said, I just have a new video that I posted maybe like 2 hours ago that you guys should definitely check out. This is so good. This is definitely so good, especially with this hot weather. So bomb.com. One of my favorite parts from the chicken is the chicken breast. If it's fried or grilled, it would have to be the chicken wings. So hot. Check out the creaminess. Hopefully I don't get no copyright disclaimer with the background music. I don't own the copyright to any of these songs heard in the background in the video that I play or post. Food porn is a big piece of chicken. This is one huge piece of chicken. Hella bomb. Don't fake it till you make it. This is authentic Mexican food and authentic cuisines. You guys haven't tried anything until you try this. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Give it a like. Tell a friend. We could all be friends. Comment down below. I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm gonna enjoy this because it tastes. It's really good when you eat this while it's hot. So comment down below. Subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Food galore, Mexico.